Man, I have to work on why it gets so goddamn pixely with the intro. Welcome to another random stream, because we saw Smash Brothers trailer and we were like, hey, fucking do a thing. Why do I say we? Hi, Troy. And there's your answer. So I am downloading, I'm getting Brawl legally and somehow playing it on the new console known as Windows 10. Very high-tech system. Been around for a couple of minutes now. Here we go. How you doing? What's going on with you?
How you doing?
Streaming now.
What
stream? Looking to stream Smash. Everybody, here's the eye candy here. For the top half of him. Donate now, and you could see the bottom half. If he is so willing to show that. And I guess, will he be joining us? I don't fucking care what's going on. Huh? Who the fuck even watches this fucking thing anyway?
I don't watch it.
I'm getting sick of that shit.
It keeps happening.
Do me a favor, get... Like, make the title lean up on there, but just leave the videotape fucking down. Because it keeps on fucking falling down from that fucking shelf. And it's fucking pissing me off. I should probably change this. Live on Crash. What the hell do you type on Twitch so... You can just be a dick and show your boobs on Twitch so you can get like a million followers. What's the... What do you call what you're streaming?
I actually have no idea.
Great. Always glad to have you around.
I'm sorry. I don't do...
I need this soon because Twitch will be like, wait, that's not Phantasmagoria.
Oh, retro. Just put it on retro.
No, that's not retro. I'm a dickhole that's in front of a camera not playing a game is not called retro.
Oh, IRL?
That might be it.
That is it, but...
Alright, it's IRL.
Why are you switching to that?
Because I don't have anything to stream right now. I need to find it. Try.
Why didn't you just get the thing before you started?
Because you know that I don't go by intelligence. Come on now.
Come on, man.
I'm not playing anything, so that can go away.
I thought you would like pick that up.
No, I just go balls in now. I'm like Leon now. I don't really care. It's kind of funner that way. You know what I'll do? Is that still around? I bet it is. Yeah, it is. If I have Adobe Flash, and I do. Oh. Serena, Phantasm Warrior is just the best point. And Klepto. I know, I'm going to play it eventually. I bought the game because I was on the reload last same point stream. I might actually just stream that tomorrow after when I get out of work. But I decided just to stream now because I want to talk about how Wolf is going to be in the new Smash Brothers. Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Stop! Stop! God, I hate that so fucking much. There you go. If you wanted to play Smash Brothers, but you were stuck in your school's library, you had no choice but to turn into Super Smash Flash. I'm gonna say I'm playing Super Smash Brothers. I mean, it's the kind of the truth. Right?
I don't think I know who that is.
And see, look, you play as Goku. All your dreams, you know? That's all that really matters.
I'm saying Japan is strong. That's all I'm saying.
Smash Switch hype. That'll be clickbaity enough to get all of them in here. Immediately get disappointed and then leave.
Alright, Chrome, hurry up and down, so.
Super Smash Brothers. Come on, stay on there.
Oh, I just realized what you're playing.
What did the when you wanted to play Smash Brothers, but you only had your school's library, not give it away?
See, like I keep telling you, hard. This is not
the one I used to play though. This is like an updated one.
Or was it like, because I got crazy updated the second version, but.
I mean, I just looked up Super Smash Flash, and this was the first choice.
Yeah, I played Smash Flash. Like, the only characters were, like, Mario, Donkey Kong, Pikachu, and, like... It was, like, four of them.
We'll do 2 minutes of survival. Version
that has... But again, should do that. Yeah, there's a download... And it's actually pretty good.
Here in the Hidden Leaf Village.
You would think that the internet are not. They're actually pretty bad.
Okay, those are the move buttons. I don't know what the controls are. I really hope that this fucking music doesn't copyright me either.
I think you'll be
alright. What the hell's the attack button? Oh, yeah, I did something. Okay, I is shield. U is grab. Okay.
Definitely just...
I found my special. Now I'm just throwing bombs everywhere. Because that's the only move I found out how to do. And Zero Suit Samus, for some reason, looks like Leader from The Incredible Hulk. Because that makes sense. Do these bombs even explode?
Yes, they take a while.
Oh, you have to activate them. Okay, now I need my regular attack button. And I found it. Okay, now we're playing Smash. Didn't this have controller support, or am I wrong? I'm probably completely wrong.
Lagging then. So, like... It's so, like lagging?
Who?
Like your voice?
Mine?
For some reason? In...
In Discord. On Discord or on the stream?
Discord. On okay. The stream, it's fine. Discord is not like your computer right now.
I don't know what the fuck's happening. Honestly. I mean, I'm doing everything in my power. I guess that is supposed to be Samus as the leader. Sarania. I'm not saying that right, I know it. Sarania. Probably exactly not how you say it. But we'll go with that saying. As Giant Bomberman does not diddle kids. Well, no, Ness is a kid, so.
I keep forgetting to get all these drivers. I'm missing this DO.
How many drivers do you have? You have a laptop. Like, how many fucking drivers?
It's weird, man.
Me and Leon are the only professional ones on Discord.
No, it's not the Discord.
What is the super?
Oh, somebody got the Smash Ball?
No, I did. And Bomberman's just up on a cliff just suicide bombing everybody. And I won.
And I won.
I forgot they got the fucking Skullgirls narrator to do this.
MS, what is this? I just installed it though. Like, what?
Installed what?
I have Dolphin now. I was gonna test to see if one of these games would run.
Why did you just get Dolphin now?
Because I never used it before.
Like,
Flash Ninja 2 get extracted.
So yeah, they're gonna have to do a lot to make this Smash Brothers amazing, because they kind of hit the ball out of the park with Wii U.
I mean, Melee is still...
No, dude, like, cause you gotta, like, with Smash Wii U, like, it was the first one for 3DS, they had a lot of Dream characters enter, they had Amiibo support, they had the Amiibos that they released, they had the DLC, like, they did a lot of stuff in the new Smash Brothers.
I know they did a lot of stuff in that new one, but, like, thing is bad. It's like, Melee is just still a lot of people's, like, favorite game.
Well, because Melee is fast and is not meant to be what it is, which makes Sakurai incredibly upset.
Yeah, Melee, it's an ultra-competitive game. That game is mech, and it's...
So I'm not going to say that the Smash community is...
Like, people
do I really want? Do I really want to go down this road? I don't know if I want to go down this road with the community.
I mean...
They are very nice people and great people in that community. But they're also...
They're disbanded hard as to what game they like the most. Like, people... There are people who don't even, like... Take four seriously. There are people that think Melee sucks. I'd say Brawl is the worst thing ever.
Taking it away from a competitive standpoint, because Melee is always going to be there with a competitive standpoint, even with
the casual audience. Like, four does it the best.
Yeah,
so four has done the best with casual audiences,
and that's what Smash has been catered to, like, ever since Brawl. So.
But that's what I always think about, like, how do they feel about these tournaments where they just get rid of everything that they put into the game, like, items.
Sakurai doesn't like it. I think Sakurai even went on note saying that, like, he never intended his game to be the way that it was, Melee. And he even said, hey, everybody, tripping in Brawl, he did that just as a big F you to the community.
I remember playing it, and I'm like, why am I falling? What did I do? What did I do wrong? Yeah, people... That game got pooped on hard until they were like, you know, we're just going to turn this game into Melee with Project M. Melee is strong. That's
and Project M is good, too. I like Project M.
Is good. No, Project M was made because people didn't like the way Brawl played, so they turned... Project M designed to play more like Melee. It's, like, faster and everything.
Well, then it just made its own DLC because the Brawl hacking community is just the best.
Yeah. And then 4...
The one thing I'll give the Smash community, because, you know, Smash has a tender place in my heart, just due to the shitlord that was younger baby DJ. When he first came on YouTube and made Brawl Machinima.
I think the first time I played it was, like, my cousin brought Melee over, and I got destroyed. He brought Melee and Fight for New York over. I got destroyed in both of those games. It was, like, me and my three other cousins playing it. And I didn't play those games for, like, 6 years.
Oh, man, Fight for New York.
Like, those two, he brought those two over, and I was like, yo, what up? Like, I never got to play those games again because he never brought those games over. And later on, I finally got to buy them. And...
There we go.
And Melee, like, my cousin, like, Chris came over one time. He saw Melee and he was like, we're going to unlock every character before I leave. And we actually accomplished that.
What, in Brawl?
In Melee.
Oh. Because
he saw I had Melee and he was like, you have this game? I haven't played this game since I was, like, 10. I was like, yeah. And he's like, we're going to unlock every character before I leave this weekend. Somehow we did that.
Yeah, that's part of that was, I mean, there's an easy way to do it if you spam matches and stuff like that. It's still...
That's what we did, like...
Yeah, it still takes a while.
Picking people and going off the stage. Or, like, what we did for Mewtwo was we left the system on overnight.
Yeah, that's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Map on.
I think that's how I did it.
Yeah, because the first time that happened Me and my cousin actually played a crap ton of matches. I was like, we actually played this matches because we didn't know why we got Mewtwo, and then we looked it up, and we were like, oh, that's why. You play this game too much. What is this? Tetris?
Yeah, it's the 3DS, so I guess 3DS is Tetris.
The worst stage ever to play on.
Well, they used to have these in fucking, Melee's, challenge mode thing. There's Krillin and Assist trophy.
See, what pisses me off about the assists is that those, some of those dudes can be characters, man. Like, Waluigi's been, has a dirty assistant before. He should be a character by now.
He might be in the new game. So here's the debate with the new game. So, one, we don't know if it's brand new or if it's like just, hey, here's Wii U with more characters. Because they could also easily do that because they've been just remaking and re-releasing all the old Wii U games because they actually have a console that can sell now. So it could be that, and it could just be here's a bunch more characters.
Everything. Crash Bandicoot games got ported to the Switch somehow.
Yeah, but that's Activision. Like, I don't know why that surprises people.
Because it's surprising it's, people because they're getting so many ports. Like,
yeah, because
the Switch is getting a lot of ports.
Because the Switch sells now, and they're like, oh, we have all these games that we made for the Wii U. Let's just re-release them because this console.
Yeah, but it's also, like, stuff that's not even for the Wii U. It's, like, other games that used to be exclusives that are now ports.
Well, yeah, because it's amazing what happens when you have a console that sells. Everyone comes back to want to try to sell their games on your console. Like, yeah, that's what happens. Out. Like, remember when the Wii U came out and everyone's like, oh, no, we'll be supporting the Wii U day one. We're there. And then they saw the console didn't sell and they all just fucking ran for the hills. Like, that's what's happening.
It's still, like, a lot of ports, though, but I haven't seen that many people with a Switch that I think I know of. I know Smash.
I have my Switch.
I know you have one, but, like, a lot of people.
And it's a very well-selling console. It's been breaking.
It's a good system.
It's been doing bonkers with sales, I'm telling you that right now.
I know what I'm saying. I'm not saying it's not a bad system. Like, it's not a bad system. I'm just saying, like, when it first dropped, there were so many people talking about that were like, I'm never going to get this. And then the game started dropping.
Well, once again, you never get a console day one.
Some people were
unless they have a shitload of games at the ready, which Nintendo is not very good at doing. Like, they have a very bad track record for that. GameCube had, what did they have on release date? They actually had a decent amount of games on release date. They had Pikmin, they had Luigi's Mansion, and they had Melee at the ready.
Melee was gonna bring everybody in because of.
Oh, when I got my GameCube and I saw that my mom got me Luigi's Mansion, I immediately screamed at her like, "We're going to Toys R Us right now to get a real game," and I got and I got Melee.
We're getting a real game. What's wrong with Luigi's Mansion, man?
There was nothing wrong with it. I mean, I'm not exactly the biggest fan of Luigi's Mansion, but when I was a shit-ass kid, I wanted Smash Brothers.
We're getting a real game.
Right? We're getting a real game right now.
Well, what? Well, mine. I think I got my GameCube. It came with like I got a sports game that came with it. I'm pretty sure. Played the shit out of that, and then the renting started. I think I own like I didn't own that many games, but when video stores were out, I was renting like everything.
I had Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee, which at first I was like, oh man, did my aunt really get me this game? But then as I played it, I was like, this is a really fun game, actually.
Oh, Ichigo. The move you never use. Ever.
I know my cousin had Double Dash and I played that.
I rented that to you, and I wish there was a some store around that had that game.
Double Dash?
Like where I'm at, it's hard to find stores that
just
sell
go
these.
On eBay. eBay is not as bad as people make it out to be on prices. You just have to look. Like, I got Wave Race Blue Storm for, like, $10. I mean, I'm telling you right now, the most expensive GameCube games that you're going to get are... Smash Bros. Is going to probably cost you $60. Double Dash, you can maybe... Double Dash, you can maybe get for $40. Possibly.
God,
also,
dude,
go to Salvation Army stores or thrift stores and stuff like that. You'll be amazed at what you might find there sometimes. Like, I found Metal Gear Solid 1, all the games in the case, and I picked it up for like $15. And I think it goes for a little bit more than that, so... You'll be amazed at the shit you could find. But try eBay. Like, at the very least, you could check and compare prices. So yeah, they could do that. They're gonna have to come out with a lot of really awesome characters. Because...
I don't think that's gonna be the problem. It's just... The casuals will buy it regardless.
Well, here's the thing that's going to happen. This is the one that I know that's going to come. They're going to bring the Ice Climbers back because they were supposed to be in Wii U, but because of the 3DS thing, they were having glitches and bug issues, so they were taken out of the game so you can have all the rosters on the same consoles. So because the Switch is both those things, the Ice Climbers are for sure going to come back. So, I'm calling the Ice Climbers right now. If they keep up with having a Pokemon starter in the game like they did with Greninja last year, I think that they're going to bring fucking... What the hell's his name? Wrestling Tiger. You know what I'm talking about, though.
Yeah.
If they're going to give us any starter... I think it's going to be him, if they keep to that tradition. I think Sonic's going to come back. I think they're going to keep with the tradition of clones, but I think they're going to... I think what they're going to do is they're going to, like, say, okay, so we had clones of this, and this person in our last game. So we'll have these, and these clones. So I say that, finally, Shadow will be in the game.
See, that would be cool, but he really could play differently, but I know they're not going to do that.
No, but that's... Try. Here's the thing, and this is also what people don't understand, too. Yeah, they're clones, but it's also, like, a cheap and not that timely character to make for the game.
I know.
And you make the roster bigger. And also, they could give them a little different things. Also, Shadow has his Chaos Control shit.
He could play so different, though. That's just my thing.
He can play different. And I think he will have some... I think he'll have a decent amount of similarities with Sonic, but I think he'll be different enough. Like, remember how Captain Falcon and fucking Ganondorf used to be the same fucking person?
Yeah.
And now, like, after, like, in this new Smash, like, even though they never gave him the sword, which they fucking should, he feels like a different character. Like, they can do things to make characters different. It's just easier for them to make them clones.
Oh my god, looking at this game, and oh my lord, this game in HD. Oh my god.
It's not bad looking.
Yo...
Not bad looking.
They
put work in this game. Shout out to the people, because maybe I could find the original version. Oh, hey, what's up, Six? Maybe I could find the older version, but the older version...
That looks so
clean. Is definitely not as clean as this. I mean, it's decent enough.
Was like... But I thought you gotta download it and, like...
I'm sure there's a web host that has it somewhere.
No, like, it's on the site. Like, you can make an account and play online against other people, and it actually runs pretty well. This is, like, 9B. I think they're past this version.
They could possibly be. I mean, like, yeah, I said, this is the... This is the first game I came across. And that's awesome, Six. I mean, I didn't think that you would do that because I know you hate your face so much. I don't know why. Like, that guy, like, Six needs to gain a little bit more confidence in himself, man.
He hates his face so much.
I mean, yeah. I kind of feel the same way about that, too. I mean, I'm not the biggest proponent of cams, if I'm going to be honest. I'm not. But... Streaming
this
is
HD camera. I could try it out.
Streaming is its own different beast, and I'm a little bit more, you know, confident in myself now. So, and plus, I like the new like layout that I've designed. So,
is that running? Is the game running slow on your computer?
Because
it's probably because you're doing it on the browser. I'm just saying, like, download.
I'm looking at it through OBS. There is a little bit of lag. I'm now looking at the actual screen.
Yeah,
there's a little bit of lag.
I need to get Smash Bros. Actually, I'm gonna get that.
I'm actually planning on whenever I get this fucking money from the lawsuit. I'm actually planning on investing in a separate tower just specifically to run games. And I want that thing to be a beast, and that could cost me around $1,500. So that's a fucking investment right there. But you know what? I've been making money right now, huh? So we'll see about that.
Ooh!
I'm trying to get more commission work.
Damage you had. That was you died instantly. Oh, why didn't really have the old game on here? The first Smash Flash.
That's what I mean. I knew it was around somewhere. Link me to that.
It's on the website. I'm just. Actually, I might play this right now. That's crazy.
I might get in on that too. I want to play the old jank.
That game was so busted.
I would love to play the new jank.
Yeah, here it is. I remember I might have to make another account.
So I also think that they're gonna have arms.
Yeah, that would be a good idea, though.
I really think that they need to bring Banjo-Kazooie because there's only so many other surprise people that they can have now because they kind of blew their load with fucking Ryu, Cloud, and others, so... There's only so many other surprise people that they could put in the game. Travis Touchdown could be in the game because of his, the new More Heroes game that's coming out.
Yeah. That would be sick, but... Well, that could happen. Hopefully it happens.
I really want Wonderful 101 to be in the fucking game.
This beta? Oh, no. This has to be a huge upgrade. This beta is 500 megabytes.
Oh, wait. It's downloading?
Loading... The
Super Smash Flash.
Super Smash Flash 2 data.
I'm sure there's like a fucking.
I'm gonna just send you. Because those are the games, so you can like play on a.
Here it is. I found it. I found the web version of it. I knew there's a web version of it. Could increase the screen a little bit.
Oh my god. I've been... Oh. Who was that in the corner?
Oh, you don't know about original character Blade?
That's his name. It was slipping my mind. I was like, who is that?
Come over here, Blade. Yeah, like Wonder Red and Six Lot. McCloud Gaming, a Cloud 9 production.
This game, it introduced me to Newgrounds.
Choose your character.
And I've been going, like, I went back on some of the sites I used to go to. Like, they kind of all is gone.
Here he is.
Mini clip's gone.
Original character Blade. Go get him, Blade. you deviant art.
Why do you have three lives and he has one?
Yes. Because it's adventure mode, remember?
Okay,
thanks for killing yourself, Sonic. Yes, I was kidding him.
It didn't look like it. Where is Sonic going?
It was hard to tell.
He's dead. Okay. Sonic.
Yeah, this is the true jank. Bye, Mario! What the fuck?
Did he die already?
Yeah,
he died already.
Break the target.
He's dead.
Thanks for coming by, Mario Man. I mean,
I don't remember
it was great to see you.
Being this dumb, but what, then again, what did you put it on?
I didn't. I put it on normal.
That's why they're being slow. Okay.
That's why they're being slow. Because yes. Normal. Because normal means autistic.
No, like they're not doing smart things.
Oh man, this is the jank. Oh, this is taking me back. How jank this feels, man. Holy shit. Oh, this is so jank.
Ugh. This is a stage from. Is this from Magic Mirror or Nightmare in Dreamland?
It's not Nightmare in Dreamland because I played that game religiously, way back. So, and I don't recognize it. I think it's Magic Mirror. Because I didn't actually really play Magic Mirror. I should. I'm definitely playing the new Kirby game. I might stream that. Because, my God, it's taking two of my favorite things. The assist mechanic, where you can make an enemy into your friend from Kirby for the SNES. And the copy ability, where you can copy two abilities and combine them from Kirby 64. And that's the best. Also, I believe that in this new Smash Brothers, King Dedede will be voiced by his 4Kids voice actor. Finally giving him the voice that he's deserved all along. Where's that damn Kirby? I'm gonna get that damn Kirby. Why did DDD sound like he was doing a Kentucky Fried restaurant commercial? Oh my god, what the... Okay, I thought I was gonna live, but I effed it up there. One more good hit. Come on, Zelda, you bitch. You're at 12... 212. What the fuck? Yeah, I believe in Blade.
Are you losing? Are you losing?
Yeah, Zelda. Yeah, the difficulty amped up because there's a stage with a flat surface. So the AIs understand what they're doing right now. Oh, Bobby. Get off my land. Get off my land, Link, you dick. Come on. Work with me here. Also, since Link is rocking his Skyward Sword attire, I'm really hoping that Zelda is rocking her Skyward Sword attire. Because, my God, is Zelda the hottest piece of tail in Skyward Sword. And I could confidently say that with a Rule 34 website open. Because I would jerk off to that. For sure. And I'm really hoping that she's not underage. Because that would make what I said very wrong. But then again, I had like the biggest crush on Dawn from Pokemon for like ever. So...
I think that's the last series I paid attention to. What? Which one was that? Diamond and Pearl?
Yes, that was Diamond and Pearl.
It's either Diamond and Pearl or Black and White was the last
no,
one
it was,
I
it was,
followed up on.
I think she was kind of in Black and White.
She's probably like, because I know back then they used to just throw the last, like, seat, like the last version of characters in a new episode, and they would meet the next version and the next group of characters. They did that for a while.
The only thing that I watch about of Pokemon now is the Abridged series, which is amazing.
There's one version of the Abridged series that I cannot find on YouTube anymore.
What?
I can't even remember exactly what it was called. I just remember the outro.
What's the outro? Fuck.
That's the problem. My memory is terrible. It was a specific song in the outro, and I don't remember it. What are you killing right now? Are those the things from,
Wait, was it, I wanna be a hero, Pokemon Advance.
That's the one I
wanna be a hero, give it just one chance, and the truth that lies inside, na-na-na-na-na-na, guide your side, I wanna be a hero, Pokemon.
They had the best version of the Pokemon intro, though. It wasn't the original, but it was like... It was like R&B-ish, almost. That's like my favorite one.
R&B?
It's like R&B-ish.
Are we talking Spider Rider levels?
No, it's not like... It wasn't a fast hip-hop one. It was like legitimately R&B-ish.
Are you sure it wasn't from...
I promise. I'm actually finding it right now.
Are you sure it wasn't from one of the many Poké-Raps that they had before the credits began in the original Pokémon?
No, it's not from that. It's an intro.
We're on the road to Viridian City, Viridian City.
I think the course is like, we all live in a Pokémon world. If you can remember that.
Yeah.
That one.
We all That's live in a Pokemon. That was one of the end credit things.
But they use it as an intro in their Bridge series.
Oh, that is the series I'm talking about, Pokemon Bridge.
Okay.
Hey, Max. I'm drawing you. Wow, that's great. And you have a single rose in your mouth. Wow. And you're naked.
August, I didn't feel it, but I didn't browser.
Oh, Ash, you found a dirty old ball. Ash, that's not just any dirty old ball. It's a dirty old ball with some letters on it.
Is it supposed
to... What's up? Get out of here, fuckers. Okay. That's fine. God, this game's jank. The jankiest. I wanna be a hero, Pokemon!
You got... There's some one-hit kills in here.
I mean, I haven't even found a button for supers. I don't even know if I even have those. Oh my god, Jesus, fucking tap the Antichrist! How did I get back on the stage?
Double Sonics, Sonic's dead. Oh, I figured out recently, I had to look this up, that Nazo, that character that like was used for that Sonic animation by Chucker X, Nazo was like originally supposed to be a super form of Sonic and Sonic X, but they like scrapped it.
Oh, you mean that white looking thing?
He was supposed to be a super form in Sonic X for like, they only showed it in the Japanese trailer. It didn't happen over here.
Well, I didn't know you liked that trash of a show.
I saw it like, that's when I was like 5 though. I haven't seen it like since.
I don't remember much because I remember I sat down and watched a few episodes on Foxbox.
I might go back and see.
It's not good if that's what you're thinking. You should just watch the best Sonic cartoon with Scratch and Grounder, who are the best characters, who should also be in Smash.
You just want everybody in Smash.
No, I want specifically Scratch and Grounder because they're the best.
No, but you just want, like...
And why shouldn't I have everyone in Smash? All the jobbers, give them to me.
You also want Deborah and Fighters, so that...
Because he'd be fucking cool, and also, he'd be more interesting than fucking Bardock and Broly. Oh man, I haven't seen these characters for like the bajillionth time. Broly I can forgive. But Bardock, I just don't care.
Yeah, female bro.
I mean, she's a new character in Super, so she'd be a new character, so I wouldn't mind her either. What?
Close.
Why are you cutting out? Am I dying?
Yeah, you die.
All I heard was something mountains. I'm like, what the fuck is he talking about? Super Smash Brothers Salt.
Salt.
Yeah, let's look that up.
Are you still downloading Brawl?
I think it might actually be done. So give me a second, and we will see if it is done.
Because if you get Parsec, I really want to see if this works.
ISO, the archive is either unknown or format is damaged. Great, so that's not happening. Glad that took...
You might have to go to a community site or something. That has it.
I think he broke his controller.
Are you looking at stuff from tournaments?
Yeah.
Oh, no, not the Ice Climber Infinite.
Fuck you. I fuck you up.
Why do people take this shit so serious?
He's so like, salty. On,
I just find it hilarious when people walk away and like tie up their controllers like mad hard. And also, that's crazy that like they dedicate like Smash. They take it so serious that they have to play on old TV, so there's no input delay.
Dude. I had one guy when I was running my sci-fi club that was a Smash player, and he was the worst. He literally brought his CRT to the college and played it in the cafeteria because he was so thirsty to play Smash. Like, it was really actually kind of pathetic.
Hey man, people take this stuff serious.
Dude, there's some... Like, Tony, our friend, is a really nice guy. Like, there are good... There are decent people in the Smash community. And I'm sure, like, each community has their own idiot and toxic people in them. But it seems like... It seems more prevalent with Smash.
Oh, he gave up before he could have... Wow. He could have... I also love how Smash, like this is the most... This is the only game where I see people quit, like, before they even die or anything. Not knowing if they have a chance. They just drop it. There's a video of these dudes doing... There's a video of like 2v2 in Brawl, and somebody like quit mid-match, he threw his controller on the ground and everything. I hope that's in here.
these men.
And you see Snake's so broken, man. Snake is so busted.
Oh, this is a good choice. This is a good decision. Oh man, look at that fake smile on this man's face in the green. He is just getting out of there.
He's so angry. We get so pissed. Like, that's one thing I don't get. Like, people get so, like heated.
Dude, it's great though. It's great.
It's great.
It's amazing. To the point that there's a series, I forget what it's called, where it's just, it's basically Botchamania only for salt. It's like the best thing in the world.
Oh, Tekken's bad, dude. Have you ever seen Tekken tournaments? Look at that TV, yo. What happened? I'm gonna see it in a second.
He just bolted. Oh,
that must have been a money match. He dipped before he had to pay. That's what happened. He dipped right before he had to give them money.
Hey, can we talk about it? Can we talk about it?
The double rest. They really use that. Oh, no. I feel bad for Jigglypuff. That rest sucks now. It sucks so bad.
It's been sucked.
You are tight.
But, like... It doesn't suck in melee, man. Like, in melee, it kills. In brawl, in 4...
Oh, the new game, yeah. Sure, it's powerful as these, but melee, that thing's the legend killer.
Yeah, I feel bad for her. It's so bad.
That shit is the legend killer.
Uh-oh, ice climbers. Somebody's either gonna get shined or.
Oh, he's just leaving him to his vices there.
What? Oh, that sucks.
He's just taking a walk.
Yeah, that's dude. If you die like that.
He was just taking a stroll.
He got punished for attacking.
He couldn't handle it there.
Where is? Oh, he's done. Did he leave his controller? Did he take anything?
He didn't take anything. He took himself and he just started walking.
It's gone.
Oh.
I'm about to get Project 64K.
I'm crying.
That's incredible. It's incredible.
He was like...
Could have done that. The cross canceled down, so it did not work.
What
fair does.
Oh, we got a little bit of salt.
And K9 clearly did not expect that fair to come. Or kill.
Dig real deep right now.
He's
because
a dig deep.
What?
You're against the king, and the king is comfortable on his throne.
Okay, good game. Good game. Good game.
And it's over. Three it's socks. Game, Mount of dreams.
And Carol taking all the credit.
Carol over. Three socks. Mount of dreams.
I wish I still had my silver controller. That thing just died on me.
What, your wave? What, the wave bird?
Up air. Yeah,
just,
that's it.
I don't know what happened. I was just playing it, and just...
You can't do that. You can't up
I was like, wow, the silver one has two died on that.
The
game he was has been the system that's lasted the longest out of all the consoles of that. That thing is... I don't know if that thing's ever gonna die.
Good block by Matt.
And Matt can't afford to take a single hit here, otherwise he's done.
Okay, opportunity? Didn't go for a forward smash after that first dash attack, allowing him to get out of that combo on the platform. Opportunity right here. And Porkchop sends him off stage with the back air, and that is it. Matt.Zeb is out of the tournament.
There's Project 64K.
Some good shit right there, man. Alright, let's see if I can get melee working. Where's my dolphin emulator? Go to regular cam, keep on forgetting to do that. When I'm looking for games.
Boom. Okay, there you go. Get off. Go this way. The ROM's in there?
No.
Where is...
I don't know if it's me. I think it might be you, because my Discord connection is great. You keep on lagging out.
Oh, I just opened a browser, so that's why I did that.
Jesus Christ, thank God I don't have a fucking laptop. Holy shit.
I get used to it.
Uh, Smash Brothers. I don't think it's gonna be. I don't think fucking my OBS is gonna be able to handle Smash Brothers, but we'll see. We will see. So it's working so far, so. Oh, come on, you gotta do this to me, goddammit. Come on, god dang it. There it is. Smash Brothers! Oh, it's already lagging a bit. Come on, man. I have my controller plugged in. Please respond. Oh, this thing is already dying a death. Oh, it's struggling so much.
I think that monster can usually rather work.
Come on!
There's those settings you can put it on and like, make it speed up.
What do you mean?
And usually there's like tricks on emulators to where you can, you know, make it not lag as much. That's why there's like video settings and resolutions and all that. Oh, that's right, I didn't put it in there. There it is.
It's not even seen that the controller's connected, which is irritating. Come on, man.
That's one thing I never understood about the Melee community. They don't complain about top tiers, but they complain about bids. I don't get that.
Yeah, it's a little like, weird.
Like the truly broken characters are fine, but like Luigi, Mario, and all the mid tiers, they like talk, they cry about. Don't get that.
Here it is.
Oh, Google Drive, that's what I was looking for.
Alright, I think we should be good now. Wait, hold on.
Oh, You in bed?
Sure. Yeah, I'm just setting the controls. There we go, now we're in business. You know what it is? I think it can't handle that if I also have my my web browser up. I don't think it can handle both at the same time. I think that's what was happening. Yoshi's Egg. Let's do some of the events. I haven't played this game in forever, so. Hey, what are those black bars up there? That's kind of weird. Okay. Wait, I think I screwed something up. No, wait, we're good. A little bit odd stuff going on here. Regular match, classic. Also, let me change what I'm playing on Twitch. Alright, there we go. There we go. Use my boy G-Dorf. My boy try, my boy. The master of the dream cancel. Yeah, it's definitely working. It's surprisingly working, so.
DJ Furry status confirmed or unconfirmed?
Who's saying that?
I guess Wacky thought you were a furry before. I don't know.
Who did?
Wacky.
You could, yeah, this is coming from the guy that likes My Little Pony. I mean, fucking, it's probably a joke, but he of all people should know that you can like something, and as long as you're not sexually aroused by it. I mean, I like Wolf of Nod as a character, but I'm not looking to jerk off his furry dick. Was it in a young boy's fantasy at one point? Maybe. I won't confirm that. Won't deny it either. But you know what?
More confirm or deny.
Maybe right. I just like Wolf. Could be.
All these coulds are just gonna turn into guesses.
Little do you know, right now, Sakurai is tuning into this stream.
He's got a little
notepad now. He's taking notes. He's taking them notes. And he's like, you know what? He would be a great character. Wolf confirmed. You don't know that.
That's just what you want, though.
But is it the truth?
Not really.
Yes.
No.
In my heart of hearts, it is. Please stop disconnecting fucking... Please. Please stop disconnecting. Controller, please. Oh, you know what they need to bring back? Border platforms! I would love another edition of Board the Platforms. From the original...
Through, like, half of it?
Board the platform?
Well, I think in this one you can, but not the 64 version.
Board the platform is not in Melee.
I'm thinking of the other one.
You're thinking of Race to the Finish.
No.
Fuck.
You, Did you fall?
Or are you thinking of home run contest?
No, it's race to the finish. Because they have platforms everywhere in race to the finish, but you could just skip, like, all of them.
I think I'm doing some texture thing, which is why some of the screen is showing up when it shouldn't. I gotta fix that later. Yo, fucking Falcon. Take your Saturn and go home. Take your Sega Saturn and go home.
Take the Sega Saturn. That's actually a good system, man.
It's got some good games. It's just a shame that they all cost a bajillion dollars if you want to get them physically. Because I have a Sega Saturn, and there's a bunch of games that I would love to play on it. But they're just super expensive. I should break that out for a stream one time. Play a little Last Bronx. Hold on. I was going to do something. Oh, wait. I had to answer my phone. That's what had to happen. Entertain the crowd, damn it.
A whole bajillion.
Well, there are, you know what I meant. There are a lot of money.
Doggo concerns.
Oh, shit. All right, hold on. I'm BRB, everybody. I gotta go quick put some stuff in the dryer. I will leave Try here to entertain you with a little bit of music.
Fucking cord!
Stop disconnecting, dick! Dick cheese.
Oh, God. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm trying to play Smash Brothers, but I'm trying to play the 64 version.
It's fine. While you're talking, I'm going to be playing Call Into the Night. So whatever you say will be overly sexual based on the music that's playing.
Sure. You can try. You know what's funny? That's not even my name. Doggo. It's not my name at all. It was given to me. A, B, starts, L, oh, F. Oh, what? Oh, that's, wow, why won't it pop up? The triggers just stop working. It doesn't even make sense. What every okay?
To feel everything is running free, running free. Okay.
What was that?
It was calling. It was me serenading everyone with "Call Into the Night."
Why?
From Metal Gear.
Why was that necessary?
Because I can. Dick cheese.
It's not a valid answer at all.
Well, it's your opinion. Mario!
So, apparently my right stick and my triggers don't work anymore.
Well, that sucks.
Well, not completely, but it's just this emulator is being a butthead.
Yeah, Dolphin. Dolphin can take a lot to do things
I'm
with.
On, what's it called? One Project 64.
Oh.
I might have to change the plugin because it's being stupid.
Project 64 can be a little bit fucking finicky too. Oh, hey, Dog was here.
Yeah, he's the one who said bajillion.
Okay. He's yeah, also he's also doing the joke that I make on you try. Tell him try.
There we go. I had to check.
Talk to him try. Gotta get those trophies that I already have.
Right. Up. Down.
It's Bowser from his castle. One day Bowser's walking through the street because he was in his castle.
Alright. File open. This better work. Yeah.
Okay. Yo, emulated GameCube games look so fucking gorgeous on a PC emulated.
So I got Smash Brothers alerts. It's weirdly enough, I somehow played the Smash Brothers games in order. I was lucky enough for my aunt to have an N64 that just was sitting there.
I'm pretty... I did too, I mean... N64 Smash Brothers came out, what? 1996?
I think it was 99.
Oh yeah, it's true, it did come out pretty late. In the, Nintendo's lifespan... Nintendo 64's lifespan.
Actually, how... Oh, there's no random in this? I forgot about. Okay, let's see what level 9 is like on this game. It's probably ridiculous. Okay. Dude. Alright. Oh my god, I forgot how fast this game is.
Compared to Melee? I don't think it's as fast as Melee.
It's not as fast as Melee, but it's still pretty fast. Okay, Pikachu, chill out, man. Jeez. Wait, did I mess up my Z-Bone?
While you're dealing with Pikachu, I'm dealing with these annoying Pichus.
Half of Pichu's moves hurt her.
They should put Raichu in the game!
Oh, he does he just knock everybody out?
Yes.
I wouldn't mind that, honestly. No. Oh, I mean, you don't get extra jumps in 64 sometimes because the game's broken. Forgot about that. I have to play this game like consistently or else I get frustrated. I forgot to turn the items off. Pikachu, stop it.
Let me turn down some of the graphic stuff on this.
If you could, I couldn't do anything about this. That's insane.
Let me stretch the window.
He just did so much damage in a small amount of time. Come here. Give me the heart. Also, don't play this game correctly. You're supposed to play with two buttons as jump. I don't do that. I just jump with up.
That's understandable. I think I used to play like that.
I'm so used to it now, though. Like, that's the thing. And the reason why is because tilts are so big in the game. So,
I gotta race!
You have up as your jump. Who the heck was playing Pikachu at this time? Thing is, it's a deep voice.
Pichu!
Pika!
Peter! Pikachu! Peter!
I always find it crazy how Pokemon just talk by saying their name, and all Pokemon can understand what the next Pokemon is talking about.
Hi, Ash! Pika Pika! Pikachu!
If I just said my name and you just had to know what I was talking about. Or have you just said DJ over and over again?
Don't I do that?
No, but like.
I mean, say basically enough, so that could probably say be that could be my Pokemon's name. Basically.
Yeah, like, and I'm just supposed to know what that means.
So basically.
Oh my god, the rolling. Okay. Okay, that
Didn't Link's they fucking tone down the graphics so it could run better? What the fuck?
Sucks.
What the sucks, F? Link.
It's terrible.
You're oh, bad yeah, and you should feel bad.
I'm not bad, Link, so... Man, Luigi's my favorite to play in this game. Just because of his stupid uppercut.
Okay, maybe that'll make it better.
Okay, Project 64, where'd you go?
Oh! Fuck that up.
Well, there's Parsec. I don't think I turned that on, but it's on.
No, I didn't want to minimize that. Okay, I guess I won, though.
Oh, Metal Samus. Okay, so this version of Calera works. I have to upload this version.
Troy, do you two remember the April Fool April Fool's fake image of Sonic and Tails being in Melee?
Yeah. That's April Fool's jokes are so cool, man.
Dude, my favorite one was Resident Evil 2 Akuma. Where it legit had a model that looked like it could be in Resident Evil 2. Oh fuck, I get to fight Crazy Hand too? Fuck.
Wait, why is the room name insanely long? What the heck? But nah.
Fuck you, bitches!
I changed it to my name. And then we're gonna do client.
Why did I not grab that ledge? Why did not grab it?
Hold on. Why is the title so long?
Oh, is that what's happening? Wait, what hack is doing this?
Oh, you got both of them. That's...
Oh shit, that's what's happening.
You know what DJ?
Because I was like, wait, what happened to my C stick? And the C stick is a camera hack.
Oh, that's bad. You're playing the character that made me break my orange controller.
What?
Ganondorf. This is what made me break my controller when I was like 10.
Why?
On the ground. Dude, I was playing on the hardest difficulty, and it took me forever to get here.
That sounds like a you problem. That sounds like you were just the destructive asshole.
That's the first. You know, that's the. And the A button stopped working. I'm surprised that a 10-year-old self could break a controller. And it was on carpet too. I must have threw that thing really hard. But I threw it on the ground and it just broke.
And Nintendo. Like, can we get Young Link back?
I like him so much better than Toon Link.
I do too.
I don't remember what Dr. Mario's like attributes were that were different. I don't remember how he's different.
Wait, how is the C button working now?
Maybe you That's turned weird. It off.
I don't think I did. Okay. Interesting. Fuck you, Caesar.
Caesar.
I am Caesar.
That's how he sounds. Oh, you can't leave. You got the best character in the game.
Well, he sounds like a stereotypical cartel dealer from Mexico.
Caesar has the best crack. Caesar.
Crack. Still pizza server. So if I extract the game, it won't be a billion Maybe I had to put it in the ROMs folder. I don't know. I'll make one. And throw it in there. Maybe you'll read it now. Change directory.
Falco punch, 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 punch. Falco punch. Everyone remember that fucking YouTube video?
It got remade so many times. Didn't they make one with Kirby? That was with Kirby, right?
Yeah, it was just saying Falco punch to fucking the song.
You remember the Show Me Your Moves thing on Hyrule Temple? Where they got, like, Falcons just do it on beat? I don't know if you've seen that before.
I don't think I've seen that one.
They just say, show me your moves to the beat of Hyrule Temple.
I gotta look that up now. show me.
There we go, it had to be in the ROMs folder. Okay, I can play people online again.
Alright, let's see. Captain Falcon.
Let me look.
Hyrule Temple.
Because there's a Melee version, and then, Lythero, a YouTuber, remade it for Smash 4.
Hyrule Temple Remix?
Second result. Oh, I didn't even mention they fight while doing it, by the way. So they have to fight, and then when, like, the chorus comes up, where it goes, da da da, like, they stop, and they start doing the taunt on beat. And then whenever it's...
Oh, in an actual match?
Yeah, they do it in a match. And they go back and... I found it.
All right, link me.
Show me your moves. Oh, my God.
I wanna see this with my own eyes.
They start doing it, and the chorus comes up. Show me your moves. And this video is 10 years old now? Crazy.
Where is it?
I sent it directly to you. Oh, wait, where? I didn't send it to somebody else. Oh, Postal, you have a video to watch now. There you go.
Oh, it was the Ultimate Falco match. I was just gonna click on it too.
Show me your moves.
Okay, let's watch this. Let's watch this as a family.
Show me your moves. Show me your moves. I think Lythero did it with 8 players, so that was hectic. 8 Falcons saying show me your moves at the same
Okay, here
time.
It goes.
Yeah, it's just a normal match. It's all we do. To a 3 Falcon. I remember when we discovered the knee. It was the most ridiculous thing. There it is.
It's amazing.
And then up inside.
Hey, you stop what they're doing.
I just want to know what gave them the idea. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna play. We're gonna do a match. We're gonna say show your moves every time. Everybody taunt when the chorus comes in. Ooh, knee.
It's amazing. He said, "Wait." Apparently, there was a sequel.
Yeah, Lythero made one with like way more Falcons. He also did a thing with Street Fighter V where he literally just uppercutted the entire match and he won. You gotta look at that one. All he did was uppercut. Oh, there's the brawl one. I mean, let me look for that.
Oh, that's amazing.
Everybody is insane.
Oh, man. You know what? I think I want to do something. So, fuck everyone. This was the best Smash Brothers Machinima out there. The best. And I think we should watch it as a family.
Wait, what the...
Everyone, and welcome to Smash Tasm.
There's the bestest Ken player.
System where players of Super Smash Brothers Brawl can battle each other online. It is here that battles are fought, friends are made,
and battles are fought.
I am the narrator, a generic voice that doesn't actually exist but moves the plot along for your convenience. Don't I sound irresistibly sexy? But enough about me. Let's get on with the story.
Smash Tasm.
Our story just happens to be about a renowned...
It is a really good Smash Brothers Machinima.
Super 64. That's him, by the way.
Machinima's still, that's like, doing a bunch of stuff?
No, it does not do Machinima, and it produces crap now.
That's great. Who are you again?
Well, I'm your best friend, Super 64. Remember?
I love the premise, too, because it was just like... Hey, Smash Brothers is an online server that you could just hang out with people and talk to them nonchalantly.
Oh, you're gone.
With, like, character, like, NPCs.
Super 64, you've got mail!
That's Packery. He delivers messages to people, apparently. I don't know, I just read the script.
Oh, hey, Packery.
Boy, you've got another assignment. There's some hacking activity in the new server.
I'm on it. By the way, I would lose the British accent. It sounds really fake.
Hey now, what's this? My accent isn't fake. But it's all fake!
If you say so.
That was a close one. That guy's such a dick.
I still haven't left yet. Alright, what's this I hear about hacks? Come out with your analog sticks up.
You'll never take me alive.
Leet Fox?
Super 64?
That's Leet Fox. He's a hacker, but he's helped Super 64 defeat other hackers in the past and gained his friendship. This is a bit of a paradox in a number of ways, being that hackers are supposed to be evil or something. Doesn't really make sense, but I don't care. I'm the narrator.
Leet Fox! Oh, it's been months. It's so good to see you again.
I'd like to say the same thing, but that would be repetitive.
Some of these jokes hold up and some of them do not.
Okay, enough with the badly written dialogue. How's it hanging, Leet Fox?
How's what hanging?
It's an expression.
What does express?
I don't know what Mario's gonna do.
What's up?
Up is a direction.
What have you been doing in your life in recent times?
Oh, you know, the usual hackery and whatnot. You're not gonna report me, are you?
Of course not. You're safe with me.
Well, then I guess I'm perfectly safe. Yep, perfectly safe. Nothing bad is ever going to happen. Especially not right now.
You're not gonna report me, are you?
Oh no! How unexpected! Leet Fox!
Of course not, man.
What's the big idea, pal? Oh, so you wanna play, huh? Well, take this! Haha! You're a fool to think you can even come close to getting me. No one ever gets me. Especially not right now.
Someone's mashing their way through a match.
You're exactly where you need to be.
Oh.
Huh? I can't get out.
Precisely.
Those two are Grant and Grunt. They're low-level grunt villains. You get it?
He's really stuck in there.
Grunt.
Hey, you guys don't want to mess with me. I'm a mod.
Mods are powerless against us. Yeah, because we're gay. Exactly. Wait, what? We're not gay. What? Don't what? We go around and kidnap people? That makes us kidnappers, you
the
idiot.
The
not
used to
gay.
Be, well, still
oh,
is.
I have a hard time creative. Telling the difference.
Hey, gay guys, I don't care. You're letting me out of here right now.
We're not gay. Are you sure? Yes, Now shut up, both of you.
But what about that time you were flirting with...
Hey, it's not my fault. You didn't tell me that was an all-guy server. Now shut up.
Are you sure?
Wait a minute. Getting out of here is impossible. I'm totally not going to get out of this cage. Especially not right now.
Didn't work like that.
Oh, come on.
Quiet, you. There is no escape. Your tips are useless.
Yeah, not even an insanely bad plot device can save you now.
Here comes best character.
That's Lamp. He's one of Super 64's friends. Also a plot device. Though
what the
I think his
I love Lamp.
Out quite a while ago.
I love his autistic friend Lamp.
It's supposed to be funny.
Psst. Psst. Lamp. Lamp.
Hey, Super 64.
Shh, quiet. Listen, you've got to get me out of here. I don't think they can see you, so I'll distract them, and you open the cage from the rear.
I got a better idea. How about I distract them, and you open the cage? After all, I'm really good at distracting people.
What? But how am I...
Hey, guys! I'm a distraction. I am distracting you.
What the... Whoa, check out that guy. I'm completely distracted.
Oh, strangely hypnotic.
This is like the best show ever.
A
repulsive display that fills me with disgust, revulsion, and an odd sense of arousal. And I can't look away. Is this what love feels like? No, wait. That was just a burrito. My mistake.
Well, that was pointless. I'm still trapped in here. Whoa, are you saving me? Thanks, I can't believe it. Ugh, jerk.
What, why did it go down?
Who are you, and what did you do to Leap Fox?
We know nothing. Oh. We're just low-level grunts.
What are you talking about? They tell us all about the plan.
Talk! Who sent you?
We don't know. They work in secret.
Secret? We were just talking to the boss about 10 minutes ago.
Where's Leap Fox?
We'll never tell.
Our boss, Gearum 6, is holding him hostage. He's probably using other grunts in a separate server similar to this one.
Grunt, you're not helping. Why do you keep hitting me?
I have no idea, but I'm enjoying it profusely. Now get out of here.
Is this gonna hurt when I laugh?
Okay, run away.
Well, it looks like this Gearum 6 means business. If I'm gonna find Leap Fox, I'd best be careful. Well, I guess I'd better get going.
And I'll go with you.
Thanks, but no thanks. I don't really think I need...
Following time!
You're gonna follow me anyway, aren't you?
People wear socks.
Alright, let's go.
So off they went to look for Leap Fox. A long journey lies ahead of them. Will they succeed? I don't really care, I get paid either way. Find out on the next episode of Smash Chasm!
So that's the best one. And then you have... Bro, Machinima's like this. Hold on. Was it called that? God damn it, what was it called?
I don't know, I wasn't there.
Tigera, that's his name. Alright, I can see. I wasn't there.
I wasn't there yet.
Oh my god, he's still making these! Holy shit!
Hey, how long ago was he doing this?
God, like 4 years ago? 5 years ago he started this? God bless his heart. He's keeping... No, six! Seven! Oh, bless his heart.
He started this channel in 2007?
God damn it. I didn't know he was still going.
Are these bad?
They're a very serious Machinima, and you'll see through the intro if I could find it.
Oh, 8 years. Sonic the Hedgehog is a movie.
What's the point of this? Go watch episode 3 if you really need
10 years.
Here it is. Here it is. Here's the anime intro. Oh boy. To his defense, it's very well edited. Just just the idea of it.
It's so slow. I'm just curious to see which role each character plays. Like, who's gonna be what? Oh, I forgot about Pit. Forgot he existed.
The Smash King Tourney is a tradition held since the trophy's very conception. A tradition that influences the idea of tiers for better or worse. Tops, highs, mids, lows, bottoms. Five distinguished classes of this race of sentient beings. Initially graded solely on their respective performances in countless tournaments.
See?
However, tiers eventually
grew that blew to my I can't believe he's still doing this.
For one's lifestyle. Those at the top are readily chosen for leadership.
I never really got to talk to him a lot when I was doing these. Meat.
And the rest in between are caught to burn.
Wait, you click on the latest video?
Wait, what?
As the world did you click on the latest video or like?
No, this is like an older one.
Well. Okay.
This was so in.
Power struggle between them caused them to grow further.
If it'll let me go down YouTube, apart. This was in 2015. Like I said, I'll give him credit. Like, these are very well made.
I told you, I'm not... Ow, my head.
Take it easy, Mario. Even warriors of justice need rest.
Yeah, voice actor's a little bit meh, but, you know.
Yeah, you're right. I know you're right. It's just that...
Then again, they're free, so you can't really complain that much.
Don't fear. We'll be sure to catch up to him.
Right.
Sorry, buddy, but I can't wait for him to take his time.
That voice.
Right.
That's
freaking me up. Where'd you come from?
That's a unique voice for Sonic. That's very fitting.
Time talking. I'm about to drop down to the lower level of the stage, run across, jump behind you, and right house kick you in the back of the head.
What are you talking?
Hey, Troy, I don't know if this is racist. Is that voice racist?
See? I told you.
Let me turn this up.
Why you? Who are you?
I'm the fastest thing alive. Named Sonic the Hedgehog.
You know my name? You hear it, right?
Oh, well, I wish I could say it's nice to meet
oh,
you.
Oh, boy.
Man, you're slowing your legs and your head. Are you gonna keep talking or are you gonna fight?
That voice is incredible. Yeah,
that teleport kick you did after saying that line was actually kind of...
Of course I'm gonna fight.
Oh, you know what other show that I never noticed as a kid was extremely tried to be urban is you remember American Dragon Jake Long?
Yes, I do.
How they talk? I watched like 3 episodes a couple days ago, and I was like, I don't remember them talking like this.
Oh, that's right. It goes even more anime because I think the whole concept of the show is a tournament.
Did I just hear that right?
So it's literally a tournament Machinima anime.
That's kind of sick, actually.
Hey, you can't do that. Can you?
You're worried on his
Like I said, this was sick when you're a teenager and you're 15 years old.
Oh, come on. Really? How stupid are you people?
It's, like I said, honestly, I give a shit, but it's very well made.
Rob. How does Rob talk?
He probably talks like a robot.
And I say now.
I want him to have a dumb voice. It's not a robot voice. He'll just speak normal.
No, there's actually some good voice actors in this. However, like, you're hearing them right now. They're actually pretty good.
The other party has to accept. And that, in turn, makes such a challenge impractical.
They express their...
Probably stupid enough to agree to something like that.
I accept.
Not when I just said that you wouldn't.
You said we're stupid.
And there you have it, folks. Bowser has accepted Pikachu's rather unprecedented challenge. The winner of this bout will be acknowledged as the final victor of this exhibition match.
I have to say, this is a real ballsy move Bowser pulled. And real idiotic.
Oh, well, God. It's the chance.
To see how uneven this matchup is.
Bowser, what are you doing? We already won, and there's going to be more battles to be fought later on anyway. Why in the hell did you let him sucker you like that?
Peach is right. You even said that yourself. Please tell them that you changed your mind. This is crazy.
Yeah, I did say that. But that little rat over there opened this big mouth and gave us a great opportunity. See, I've been around.
I think he's supposed to be the Krillin, if I remember correctly.
If you thought the two teams that were chosen to be in this exhibition match was randomized, you'd be dead wrong. They specifically chose us because of me. And probably you too, because, let's be honest, you made a pretty bad first impression when we first met. Anyway, the reason we're here now is to make us martyrs to a team that is believed to be superior stat-wise. When, quite frankly, the other team isn't really that much more impressive.
Oh, I didn't realize you could fish your wolf and what he might look like if he's in the game.
Emphasis on trying.
You really want this to happen, like...
I do.
Send that to Sagurai and maybe he'll use it.
How did you feel? Why did you do it?
Well, it hurt.
We'll see. We'll see.
I didn't want him hurting me anymore.
I really just want a wolf amiibo, honestly.
It's just like how you stopped me from leaving to prove yourself.
But that's the only way I'm going to get it. Because they're not going to make another fucking Star Fox game.
Voila.
Unless they re-release fucking Zero on anybody Switch without that fucking motion force down your throat. Which would actually be nice.
In your first match, and from now on, people will want to see you rise even further from this, become even better as time goes on. So, you can't blame an ambitious guy like me for wanting that.
Oh yeah, that's right, he also made custom animations for this shit, too. I forgot about that.
Regardless of how innate it might seem.
Fuck.
These people want to see
the breath.
I can't give him shit for this. He really went in on this series.
Maybe even higher. After this exhibition is over, all the teams will be on their separate ways. We won't have a lot of time to watch each other fight because we'll be focusing on our own battle. So while we're still here and together, before we head out the gates, we have to seize this chance now and teach them that Team Bowser is not a team to be trifled with.
Okay. Go for it.
Meta Knight!
I want to believe that the leader wouldn't be doing this if he wasn't certain that he could win.
I can't believe you actually agreed to my challenge! You really are a dummy!
Just rolled out of the
Alright, Bowser. Keep it together.
What is the postal? Get in the Discord.
Yeah, get in the Discord. I'll explain it all there.
We gotta play Project 64. I actually want to play somebody in that. In Smash 64.
I mean, I might be going down this Machinima rabbit hole, honestly.
I say, I think a change in plans are in order. Number one! Hurry and place a little last minute bet for me. He'll tell you that all bets are closed, but do what you do best to persuade him.
Peach, don't worry. I'll come back with a win. Trust me.
Bowser, this isn't the time to think you need to prove yourself. You're not Mario. Stop trying to be.
Just move.
Bowser, just stop.
Move aside. Right now. And just believe in me.
Why? Can't you just be yourself?
What are you talking about? I haven't changed a bit. I have a better question. Why are you constantly comparing me to him? rather be with him than with me, wouldn't you? Because Mario can do everything as far as you're concerned. If Mario
he's coming.
I had said, you wouldn't have any quarrel, right? Guess you hadn't changed much yourself. What a buzzkill.
Well, no turning back now.
This special third bout shall take place in our most classic stage, Hyrule Temple. This match will begin in three,
so we haven't heard in a long
two,
time.
One, transport.
Okay, so what the fuck is this?
So this is a brawl machinima that is very anime, and I forgot how actually well-produced it is by Smash King. Oh my god.
I was over here thinking that...
Wait!
This is gonna be like... I thought you were gonna be playing fucking Smash 4.
I'm not gonna show my stuff, by the way. I'm not, but...
I was just about to ask you.
I can't cringe tonight. I can't. But what I can do is possibly find some of the stuff that I've voiced in.
Was that fucking song at you?
Yeah, that was when I stupidly defended Chris Chan, not knowing who he was. Then found out about Chris Chan, and I was like, oh, I've made a terrible mistake. I did a lot of regretful things when I was in my early teens. And I formed a legacy of cringe. If you want to look at it, you know, by all means, look up Zero Wolf 64 and find out that cringeworthy legacy.
Is that like your old channel?
Yes.
Zero Wolf
64. It actually pops up.
It's been hacked, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
They hacked you? That's how bad.
Dude, this was seven. This was my life like six years ago, like 6-7 years ago. It's cringeworthy. It's not great. Where the hell are they? I remember I had a channel that had
Naruto online chat auditions. Oh, I'm going to.
Oh, boy. Oh, the return.
Wait. Really fucking great.
Your first video is the return. Is this after you get hacked or something?
Yeah, that was my response. And I think that is that the one where is that the one where I'm in my parking lot in public
doing push-ups and stuff?
Oh, it's that one.
It's that one.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I thought I was funny.
You did a Bakugan bridge. There was another Bakugan bridge.
Oh god. No, yeah, watch that one, cuz mine's not.
There was one that was
It is bottom of the barrel jokes. Oh my god. I can't. Where is it?
At this five. Wait, Pulse, do you still have Project 64K?
Probably. I don't know. I reset my computer so many times that I think I still have it. But I don't have Hamachi. I know that for sure.
But you don't need Hamachi for that. But he's got me in the mood to play Smash 64.
Playing 14 right now.
I know you're playing 14. You're always playing 14.
You know what? I'm not always playing it. Earlier today, I streamed Bloodborne, and
right. Is it this
I got
one?
Upset because I got killed by the tiniest fucking thing. And then
found it.
I played Nier Automata.
Shut up. Oh god, I don't want to listen to that one.
You stopped that so
fast. Oh, dude, it's bad. It's fucking bad. Oh.
Oh, so it's Zero Wolf 64 Exarch 7.
That was another one
Billy
of
them. Billy Mays really died? What the fuck?
Oh,
they renamed it like that.
Oh, I was gonna say that's dark, man.
The videos
Zero
that are
Wolf
64 that was a project I had to do a commercial in my technical school, so that was from that. I uploaded some of my old technical school stuff there.
Presidential concerns. That's there.
Oh, I forgot I was in an Ocean of Bridge series for DBZ. Christ.
You're in a lot of shit, DJ.
Well, I made the rounds there because I thought I was a jack of all trades. I even have a, where I do covers of songs and portray my velvety voice. It's not great. Where's my role? I remember I voice acted in this Machinima. Who was I?
Oh, you found it.
This is something I voiced in, so it's not something I made.
If I turn it up, I can eat. Okay,
Brawl, let me tell you, man, Brawl Machinima was the easy Machinima thing to do, and it picked up like wildfire, and everyone started doing it, and we all ran it into the ground.
Or Minx.
But you know what? It's where I got my start, so.
My
Jesus, Jesus Christ, did I get better at what I did. We're gonna start somewhere. Yeah. I just started out being the most cringy human being in the world. Alright, where's my role? I don't care about these other jobbers. I care about me, the jobber.
Man. Shout out to Brawl for introducing me to Ike. I love this character so much.
What the fuck was that? Skullvic? What the
yeah,
fuck?
I was gonna ask the same thing.
I think he just used footage that was funny.
Oh, Sonic. Dark Sonic.
That is a texture hack. Yeah.
Okay, that's nice. Yeah.
That is a texture hack. I'll actually show you a bunch of the ones I did. Oh, there I am! There I am! Oh, here it is. Great. Awesome. Good job. Great laugh, me. Great menacing laugh. Is that the only line I have?
Was it really?
No, wait, no. I'm in the end. I'm in the end. And cue menacing laugh.
What just happened?
Oh, here I am. I don't remember this character at all.
Now, the time has come. Don't make me disappointed.
Why are you always in a crouching stance?
Wait, I just laughed again. were those all my lines? Or was there another episode? Was there another?
Yeah, I was gonna say,
I think my character was secretly Deoxys or something. I think there's another...
Continue.
I think there's another episode... I think there's another episode... I think there was another episode that I'm in. Oh my god, he's also still doing things. I don't think it's Brawl-related anymore. Where am I?
Fuck down. Oh my fucking god.
I'm pretty sure it was in another episode.
Hey, so how did you record this stuff back then?
Was it this? I just had a microphone.
Ah, okay.
Was it this one? Let me find some of my stuff, actually. Since we're in this fucking hole. And this is gonna shut up.
We could stop now.
This is a good time.
We could stop.
How the fuck do some of these videos have more views on the stuff that I'm really good at now?
That's ridiculous.
This bridge series isn't even funny.
It doesn't matter. If you make a bridge series back in the day, you were good.
No one's going to watch it.
Exactly. That's what it was.
The first comment, you spelled a bridge wrong.
You spelled a bridge wrong.
Perfect. Perfect. Oh, that's what I wanted to remember me by.
Wait, do you have sync video? Actually, I was gonna do sync videos. So we can all watch that at the same time.
Oh, that should be great.
Where the fuck is one of the good things that I did? I actually did some good things, adequate things. Ugh.
As soon as my class ended, it's now spring break for me. So I'm gonna record so many videos.
When do you go back?
Next month. Not Monday.
This is copyrighted music. I don't want to play that.
Oh, good old days of YouTube where you can play.
This video is no longer available.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, but at least I got a fucking
week. Probably deleted it or something. Well, if you have the link, you can archive it.
Wait, I think I actually have some of my stuff.
That's the Smash Tasm? I remember that shit.
Smash Tasm was actually fun. Actually, I was in some phone calls with the guy. He's actually a really good guy. Like, that ship. He's doing What the hell is that?
He's doing like Starter Club or something.
Yeah, he's doing. Yeah, he's the guy who's doing Starter Squad right now.
Starter Squad is actually really funny.
Yeah. Like, no, he's a talented guy. So. I think I have some of my stuff in here, actually, in my extended demo folder.
Cause, you know, you kept all that.
I didn't keep all of it, but I remember I went through some of the stuff that I was like. That's actually not that bad.
Yeah, I wish I did that to some of the videos that I deleted. How many goddamn videos?
I wish some of my videos were gone from the world. Like, cringe.
Yeah, then I looked at my fucking terabyte hard drive and I found out that there's still some in there. I was like, oh shit. Time to shelter these from the world.
I might have to download some of my old videos so I can make a
content
for my channel intro.
I remember this one.
Some of the stream stuff.
Wait, no, I don't want to do it like that.
Oh, that's gonna be a great channel.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Like
I gotta
this.
Put the first Galactic Phantom I hit you.
Yeah, it has to be. You know what? Ever since you hit me with that, I've never gotten hit by it ever again.
It hasn't happened since.
I have never gotten hit by a Galactic Phantom.
He was like, no.
That was the last time I ever got hit by a Galactic Phantom.
Wait, DJ, have you seen that?
No.
Burning Brawl?
Let me find it. No.
Alright, I'll watch the anime Brawl that I tried to do. Or at least the intro for it.
You guys are going in on some of these, you know? Like, oh, I got the clip where Nightmare broke his controller. I have that too.
Oh, did you get the... Do you still have a...
Yes.
You still have the one where he can fucking... You're within the fucking Marvel Super tournament?
I have that too.
That was funny.
I forgot what the fuck I was trying to go for with all this fucking shit.
I
just turn the sound on and is this Dragon Ball music?
It's Dragon Ball music.
Is this Dragon Ball Z music? There are a lot of texture mods in here.
Some of them are actually mine.
I still have the greatest combo I've ever seen in Marvel Super for the Street Fighter. There's that one. Combo was stupid. Combo was dumb.
This video is actually good. So I tried to make a Machinima team on YouTube, and this was our intro. And keep in mind, I was a big wrestling fan growing up. So can you tell whose theme this is? This one I'm actually pretty proud of, because I did fairly decent work on this one. Except for that logo. That logo needs work. It's very edgy, though.
I don't know whose theme this is.
Wait,
it's a Nexus.
Oh. Oh yeah, I still have the part where Akuma Demon used you. I have that too.
I mean, it's fairly well done, so I gotta give myself props for that.
Akuma gave me more problems than Jojo.
Let me see if I can find it in Twitch clips. I hope I still have Nickelodeon fans in the room.
Why was Ganondorf's ears pressed out?
Well, these are all textures of like YouTube users. And I created almost half of them because I was actually a texture creator. Don't worry, I'm in there too. My fucking user is in there. There he is! There's my spirit animal.
Is it Wolf?
Zero Wolf 64. Oh, what else do I have in here? I think I have my old intros too.
Oh, I think I found it. Did I find it? Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah,
I got this shit show.
Well done.
Was that your video?
What?
Hope is not easy. This is Polish.
Oh god, yeah, dude, that was also a project for school, and that was a little.
Just like,
that was a little bit edgelordy too.
Does he love Wednesdays?
Oh god. So fucking. I came a long way. That's all I know. A very long way.
Oh, that's when you got that stupid Dougly shit. God damn.
let me see if my texture hacks are actually still on Brawl Vault, because they're actually, I think they're still there.
Down for the count.
What the hell's that? Oh, wait, what's a hyena? I'm still not used to your
down
voice.
For the count.
So when you come in, I'm like, oh, what the fuck? Whoa.
Hi.
We've gone into the Smash dimension, and
surprise, bitch!
And I'm reliving my cringy past YouTube hood.
Where is this clip?
Gigazord.
Does it have samurais with swords? Might emo-ish a little bit.
It's a little bit emo-ish. Some of the stuff that I used to do.
Mm-hmm.
It's very cringy.
It's all I need to know.
Almost got this shit. All I need to do is beat. I need to beat the story mode or arcade mode or whatever the fuck they want to call it.
Hey, some of my stuff is still on here. Look at that.
Well, I'm in the middle of curling my hair at the moment, so I just can't even see what y'all doing.
Hey, here we go. These are all the these are all the texture hacks that I used to do.
Playing this game for fucking weeks.
I'm looking for this clip I can't find. I said something.
Wait, was one of those Chun-Li?
Yeah, those were someone made a someone put the model of Chun-Li in, and I just did some various colors for them.
I saw that that one character from fucking Mischief Makers.
Is this photo bucket still open even? I guess it has to be. Well, that loads. There's Chun-Li. I did a damaged Super Saiyan Bardock. Who the fuck those people are? Yeah, actually, the photo bucket's probably the better place to view them all. But yeah, I knew how to use Photoshop, and so this is what I did.
Oh, I just saw the picture, and you're like, I don't know who these people are. Just like, well, you know.
That's a stage that I created. This was, it doesn't say the name, so I don't know what it is. That's a stage I made. That's a texture hack that I made of Wario. I don't know what that was for. That is, I think that's supposed to be Emerald from Sonic Battle. Yeah.
Oh, Postal, you made him break his controller. I forgot.
That might be Emerald.
Again?
You were the one who made him break his controller.
Sorry, shit, what'd I do?
Oh, God.
You did something with Yuri. I think.
Oh, no, you did something. No! I was fucking around with him. When I was playing him, I wasn't really, you know, playing seriously. And then, like, when I got him with that one Terry combo, because that was the only thing I wanted. And I got it. And he chucked his controller to the ground. And all you heard was just a crashing noise.
That's a recolor I did.
Oh God.
I don't feel bad about it.
That's what you typed in
there,
too.
I feel great about it.
You're just a fucking demon.
You know what? I let him. I took a dive.
Man, I thought I was crazy.
Because I wanted to see him get his shit rocked in Grand Finals. And he had to come three times. So I was like, you know what? I want to see how this plays out. I could have won, but
Just play slideshow. That's probably better.
I want to see him get broken down. And that's what I did.
You broke him down.
Asshole.
All right. Absolutely. Bad.
I remember we were all crying. We were laughing.
He called me a dick, I'm still mad about that. I will always remember that he called me a dick. So,
yeah, I was like, really?
That's what the fuck he gets for me trying to help him.
That's Scourge.
From the comics?
Someone made that model, but I made the texture hack. This is Andrew from the Star Wolf team. That's Pollyanna from Earthbound. Someone made that model. I just did the tech. I was mostly a texture hacker. I never really learned how to do edit the models for the characters in Brawl. I wish I did. I probably could still learn. That's a Sonichu texture I made with the guy that made that old classic Sonic model. That's a classic Wear Sonic model that I texture hacked. Classic Metal Sonic that I texture hacked. I mean, it's fairly easy. It's just editing textures in Photoshop. It's not really that hard to do. I probably could still do it if I really want to. I just need, like, the tools to do it. Oh, God. This was the sub boss in Kirby 64, the whale, using Kyogre's model. That is
stupid ass whale.
The bees in Donkey Kong Country. I think I used a Beedrill model on that one. That may be Commander Red. I don't know. I wouldn't be able to tell you for sure if that was Commander Red. There's Tien. I made Tien.
His eyes.
Well, it was using another person's model, and I had to edit it. I believe that's a texture hack for a user. Or probably something based on an anime.
It looks like his clothes are actually a part of his skin.
That's when I learned how to texture hack trophies. That's very texture hack super bad. A demonic Nintendog for some reason. Shadow Lugia. I don't know what I did on that one.
Is that strong bag?
That's the star
found
from
it.
A rainbow star. That is Twilight Zelda? There's Boshi. There's my banner.
I found it.
Is that it? No, that I feel like I did more.
Galactic Phantom.
No, get out of this.
These were back in the day.
Why'd you say it like that? Back in the day.
Like, all you're saying was like years ago, but like, it's really like fucking months.
It was almost a year ago. This is like June of 2017, I think. Or earlier.
Why does it keep on going back all the way over there?
It's not a
year yet. It's not a year yet, but this is like 8 months ago.
That's still months. We know each other for a long time.
There's
oh
a
God.
Box. There's the Polygon team as trophies. There's Cosmo and Wanda. What the
fuck? Why?
I was just trying to make whatever I could. I grabbed ideas from the ether. Yeah, That's Cosmo and Wanda. I use skin color to try to hide the mustaches. That was my attempt. I think this is that shit-ass kid in fucking Majora's Mask. I forget his name.
I'm just still thinking about.
Oh, there's a.
Luigi is Wanda. And Mario.
Mario looked more manly. Luigi looked more feminine. There is a horrifying creation that I did because someone modeled Jigglypuff's face onto Bowser. And I figured I'd make a texture to show it. So that's going to haunt you in your dreams.
Oh my god!
These are a bunch of texture hacks I made to a model of Inuyasha that someone put in the game. What the fuck was that?
Alright, I'm back.
There's Demon Inuyasha texture. As you're dying, there's Human Inuyasha texture. This is Mecha Geef. Yep, there it is. Using a model that someone made, edited of Donkey Kong's model.
That's a big ass L hat.
I made
the hell? Mecha this Geef?
Yeah, Mecha Geef I made. This one I actually was able to make a playable version of the assist trophy Barbara. I just put her model on top of a character. And I think it wasn't exactly the best because I think At some points, it actually crashed the game. Oh, I also made her guitar into a separate character.
The so, guitar.
Yes, the guitar was a character, so the guitar could attack the enemy, as you're seeing here. I also made Devil Man into a character. That's what it came out as, a floating head on a bat.
But what?
I tried to give a move.
Devil Man, or are we talking about Dragon Ball?
No, the game Devil, Devil.
Are you talking about Marvel vs. Capcom Devil Man?
No, the game that was on Nintendo that never got brought over here.
Is that fucking Batman?
Yeah, that was Batman. I was working on like a move set for him because I was learning move sets at the time. I believe this is what's her name? Jury. I believe this is Jury that I used a model that someone made of Peach and I texture hacked. That one's not that bad. Master Shake
Master Shake.
I thought you were about to say Master Chief.
As a sandbag. Someone also made a playable sandbag. Captain Ginyu Goku with the scouter.
Ew. That was
very obscure.
Oh, I went for the obscure. I also made stages, too. I was everywhere. Yeah, there it is. There he is. This was a blue wave racer stage that I made, if it'll load.
So what you're telling me is, you've been making, like, booting characters, but you was fucking around in the process. and then you gave up. That's what you're trying to tell us.
No, these are Brawl hacks.
I wouldn't be surprised if DJ figured out how to make Ruben characters, or if he didn't make one back in the day.
I think 2 years ago I was trying to make one, then I realized how taxing it was, and I said, fuck this noise.
It's annoying.
There's a female trainer.
Long.
Yeah, I saw the process of doing like something as simple as a super, and that took like an hour. Like, doing something that like as simple as like...
There is a... The boss in Twilight Princess, the Goron, I forget his name, Daruni? Or something. I made a texture hack of that because someone made a model of the Gorons. I feel like there's a bunch more. This is the bra. You can download these, by the way, too. If you have, like, a copy of Brawl in, fucking. In Dolphin, and you know how to insert textures, which I believe I know how to do. If you know how to do this, you can actually download these and put them in your game.
Well, I get a better laptop.
Got them.
I'm going to go to you and be like, so these textures. It's time.
No. Wait, are you still playing the story mode for KOF?
Yep.
How far are you?
I beat every story mode for every team. I'm just digging the artwork now. Because there's special artwork for certain teams.
Wait, did I make stuff from the Zero Wolf on here? Team,
which is Terry, Geese, and Sunny. There's the mysterious newcomers, which is Luong, Hang, and what's the name of his name? Kukuri. Yeah, I get it.
I kid you not.
I did make stuff on the Zero Wolf.
I kid you not. I thought you said coonery.
That's just straight up coonery.
AOF character. Coonery.
Coonery.
He's Kukuri's long lost brother. He happens to be black, but don't.
Oh,
worry,
try.
It's not racist.
You'll like this. So I tried to make Kid Thunder.
He tried to make Kid Thunder.
Yeah.
Kid Thunder.
Check this out. Yeah, look at that. Look at that hero.
Oh my fucking God.
There's Kid Thunder.
Oh, Tails told me to watch the Mortal Kombat movie. I forgot to watch
it. There's Kevin from Ed, Edd n Eddy.
Especially tomorrow, like, me and a couple friends are going to watch the fucking Dead or Alive movie.
Yes, that's amazing. There's meat from Mortal Kombat.
But he's talking about the... He told me to watch the Journey... Is that your book?
Journey to Jaburo? What?
The journey to... I don't know, man. It's some weird...
You know what? Tyree, we can watch these fucking bad movies. Because you know how I am with bad movies. You know I watch them. I'm watching Dead or Alive tomorrow.
What the hell is this abomination?
God bless your soul, you watched that.
What the hell is Journey, Colossal the Chan?
Begins. There it is.
The only movie that I watched and I actually regretted.
That's horrifying.
What was that movie? It was a KOF movie. Oh my god.
Oh my
that
god.
That actually made me upset. I had to take pauses during watching that movie.
This is a contra stage.
What the hell is up with his face?
I don't know. I don't know what that was. But that the
oh my god.
Next was the contra stage.
We got 7 viewers in here, apparently.
Oh, Jesus Christ. How did this happen? Hey, Chelsea. What's going on? We're just looking at the past of when I was hacking Brawl. I don't know what stage this was.
Fucking Fox.
There's a cyborg assassin. There's Terminator Fox.
Terminator Fox.
And Terminator Wario, you know, of course. There's Donald Duck. There's Donald Duck. There's Donald Duke's there as well. Can't forget Donald Duke. Ooh, I made Frost and Garland.
DJ.
Mortal Kombat's very own Frost.
DJ, how much time did you like?
This was a lot of. This was my childhood. There's Garland. Had a lot of free time. There's Grounder. There's a female trainer. Texture hack there. There's Kid Thunder again. Kid Thunder. Everyone loves Kid Thunder.
Was that a Packer Rob?
Oh man, look, it's Kano from Mortal Kombat 1 specifically.
Is that Kevin from NN Eddy?
Yeah, that was Kevin from NN Eddy.
So that's who that's supposed to be.
there's Motaro. There he is.
What's wrong with Kano, bro?
Kano has a full set of hair.
Exactly.
One Kano.
He didn't have hair yet, though.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know what this fucking stage is, but it's... My God, is it very blue? Jesus Christ. Oh, there's Sonya Blade. There she is.
Chrome dome ass ship.
Could you tell how much of a fan of Mortal Kombat I was?
Chrome dome ass ship.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I believe that's Christian Weston Chandler.
Why?
Jesus Christ. I think I made that as a joke.
What in the f-
Oh, yeah. I made it. That's what it is. I made a bunch of the Sonichu characters.
Oh, my fuck.
That's creepy. That's what I did. Oh, well, the drawings that he did are creepy. So it's only fitting that the fucking...
Why are you using actual real people's faces?
Oh, I love you too, Chelsea. I don't love this. I kind of love some of these. Some of these are actually really well done. Some of these are like is that Hood Shadow?
Hood Shadow?
Oh, there's Baraka.
Hood Shadow.
Raiden!
What's the difference between regular Shadow?
What the hell is that one?
I think it's Black... No, it's based on... It's from Sonichu, that's why.
Oh, I was going to say.
Raiden! You're going to be like a Raiden!
There's Baraka. Yeah, look at that.
Do you just make a nigga hedgehog?
It was from the Sonichu.
He has a painted bandana.
Oh, there's Ader.
He has a painted bandana and he has a painted on
a painted head.
There's an Amy Rose stage.
Is that Kazuya?
That's what it looks like.
Did look like it. I don't think it was though. Oh, here's Stocking.
Why is it so damn pink?
supposed to be. It's supposed to be Amy Rose zone. They're stalking.
Not even a real zone. Like,
I think you're missing. You see the picture of Amy kicking somebody in the nuts with both legs.
If hell had a color.
Yeah. Oh, there's Panty as well. I made Panty. I made both Panty and stocking. Of course. Oh, I don't even know who they are. Oh, there's Todd Snap.
Oh no.
Oh man, look at this! I made Foamy the Squirrel. Oh, I went to Nuke. I went.
That's a fierce ass squirrel.
You don't remember Foamy the Squirrel?
You went to
Yeah,
Nuke
I remember fucking like... Foamy. I remember
that supposed to be your son?
There's Sharpedo as Gengar. There's the fox from fucking Dragon Ball. Yeah, there's Foamy. That's the Happy Mask Salesman. There's a man with a
fucking Sharpedo.
There's Tingle.
What is that? That's not Tingle.
There's the King. There's Hakan from Street Fighter.
You have all this weird shit and then you just have that normal ass
Kirby. I don't know what that was for. Oh, look, it's the guy from Bakugan. He looks weirdly like Gary.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's Heartless Bowser. It,
Dan?
Actually,
Dan from Bakugan.
Yeah, that's Dan from Bakugan.
Hey, Dan's my dude, Dan.
This nigga done made a Heartless Bowser.
Actually, so here's the thing. Surprisingly enough, I think this is my most popular texture hack because I'm way, way back, I saw this on a lot of forums. So I think Heartless Bowser was my greatest creation. There's Adult Saria.
Bowser.
I think that's Chaos in some type of form. I don't know which one.
He's just green now? Okay. So here's green.
That's how it works, man.
What the fuck?
What is that?
Not so Bowser?
Not so Bowser.
No, that's Chaos. That's supposed to be Chaos.
Oh.
Okay.
There's the Warden from Super Jail.
No, you did not make the Warden from Super Jail.
There's the Warden from Super Jail. And there's Super Meat Boy, Sonya again. There's Raditz.
You made Paul.
Raditz looks weirdly like a wolf. I don't know what's about that. There's Paul from Tekken.
Raditz.
What the fuck is this supposed to be? Like a Chinese Star Fox. What the fuck?
There's the Great Mighty Pooh.
Chinese Star Fox.
Oh,
the way his ass will squinch.
Look at Shenron. Yeah, you could see that Shenron's been made in MS Paint. As you can see there, there's Gruntilda. There's Kano again. Oh, the Great Mighty Pooh's killing Conker there. I don't think I made Conker, but I made the Great Mighty Pooh by putting a poo texture on Bowser. Oh, look, there's a fucking, what the hell's Kentucky?
Please, for the love of God, do not kill me. Do not land on me. Do not land on me.
Fox looks like he is truly
in
truly
in bliss.
His life is before his eyes.
In true bliss.
I don't want this, please. I just don't want this.
Oh, look, there's Sector.
Oh, no.
Oh, get ready for Sector, everybody.
So we just got his Paul Phoenix over there.
There's Sector.
He couldn't make up his mind. He won't.
There's MS Paint Johnny Cage. There's Cyrax. Oh, look, it's Shang Tsung as Zelda.
What? That is not Johnny Cage.
It's old Shang Tsung. Okay. Oh, wait, I remember that.
What
was
the fuck?
This was another machinima I was trying to create. It was called The Chronicles of Reptile, where I would go over Reptile's backstory in Mortal Kombat in a machinima of Smash. Because all that makes sense. So I made a... Oh, as you can see there, this is one of the characters in Dragon Ball. As you can see, his face is textured on the side of Captain Falcon. Very well done. This one of Frieza's henchmen.
I don't remember Reptile.
That was Giovanni. Oh, as you can see, we have 0 of 64 with a bunch of Adult Swim textures, including Brack as Lucario.
Oh my god.
Roxo the Rock and Roll Clown is fucking Mario.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Who's that the Lucario pulls to be?
That's Brack.
That's Brack. Oh, look! I was even a fan of Deborah back then, Try. Look! I got Deborah in Brawl! Look, everybody, he's in Brawl!
Look at the Kirby's.
Why is Ralph Jones in here?
Because he can.
Why was one of the
well, there's Kazooie.
That's not Deborah. That is not Deborah.
It's Deborah to me.
It's not Deborah.
I'm sure there's a way better Deborah in Brawl now. There's Kazooie! It's going good, Chelsea. It's going good. Oh, there's Shinnok. There's Shinnok is fucking Ganondorf. Oh, we got Panther here. We got Slippy. Got Crystal. We got Egad. We got all of them. We got all the warriors here.
What's wrong with Yoshi?
There's Panther. There he is. There's Slippy Toad.
The M.
I mean, for MS Paint, that Slippy Toad texture is not that bad. There's Crystal. That's not good at all. There's Egad.
It's not good at all.
I think these are all YouTubers. There's Meowth. There's Cyrax again. Oh, look, there's Vector the Crocodile.
What the fuck?
Y'all looks like a Bakugan, yo.
Oh, it's Tom Nook, everybody.
That fucking Kirby just was so goddamn weird.
Hey, Yoshi like a crackhead Pokemon.
Oh, there's the... Here we got the... It's Tom Nook. We got the granny from Squidbillies. We have a. By the way, can I just to my defense, texture hacks were just becoming a thing when I made some of these, so let's all keep that in mind. There's a Nignock and
Oh, that's sick, actually.
Yeah, those aren't that bad. There's King Babam. There's Goomba. There's Meatwad. There's the devil that Ashley had. Oh, and that ends that chapter. Now, let's see if Deborah actually was made in this.
This is some good shit right here.
Yeah. Some good shit. Deborah. Let's see if Deborah's...
Stay on Discord. It's a good day.
Wait, someone did make Deborah! Oh, look at this hero. It's actually a really good model. It's better than mine.
DJ, Let me see yours.
Yeah, I don't get
Deborah. Deborah is super fucking cool.
I don't get Deborah either. Like,
he spits on people and they turn into stone.
Deborah was the king of hell.
You like Deborah? I'll tell you that. Broly's so much cooler than Deborah to me.
You shut the fuck up. He's not.
Broly is so much cooler than Deborah to me.
Well, Deborah got ruined when he died because everyone realized he was a little bitch. Now, what's happening in Brawl Vault? What if people made today? I had to boot up. What the fuck is Omnium? What is this thing?
And then put Deborah in the game.
That's horrifying.
Kill the fire.
Kill the fire.
What the fuck is up with
that? Hey, DJ, did you see the Twitch highlight I put in there?
The what?
Did you see the... that I put in Discord?
Oh, Frenchie's doing good. Wait, who is this? Do I know?
Do you know this person?
I might know him from work. I'm trying to think of who that is.
Frenchie, come here.
Next is gonna be like, I can see you from your window. I mean, I've said. I mean,
hello.
How many windows can two people
off? You remember me now?
Oh, fuck this game. We're done with that. We've gone down this hole.
Yeah, but you should look at that Galactic Phantom. Quick, I want you to hear Pulse's reaction to getting punched.
All right, let's watch this
from full screen.
I got so mad.
I think we've spent enough time on.
No.
Oh God! There it is.
Oh God! Jesus.
There it is!
No!
Yes!
No!
No! No!
No!
No! No!
No!
No! You should also see with the Akuma Demon, then. I don't know if that's the right one.
It sounds like, okay, so you're acting in this college room right now. Give me your best no. No! 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 No!
Turn a werewolf in mid-speech.
No.
No!
No! No! No! No!
Mid-speak. He just transformed.
No!
No!
Oh, I've killed too many innocents.
How is that Florida trip you're going to? Who the fuck are you?
Oh, Jamaica. We saw
Florida. Wait, where did you get Florida from?
Wait, no. You're actually a fan because I've talked about this stuff years ago. No, wait, not years ago, but like maybe like a year ago. So you're actually probably like a follower that actually follows me. Somehow.
Oh man.
How was Jamaica, GJ?
I never went. That was just an idea for.
You actually never go?
No, it's actually an idea for a vacation. Leon and fucking Morgan go. They get a fucking bunch of pot and they just. No, dude, apparently
that
the.
Sounds like Leon.
No, dude, apparently the American dollar goes a long way in Jamaica, so you can just go to Jamaica and live like a fucking king.
Huh.
At least that's what I've been told by Leon and Morgan, and they don't seem stupid.
I'm crying right now. I was...
No!
No!
I've been laughing all day.
No, I remember that night, though, because it's like...
Wait, I've never followed you. I've never followed you on Twitch.
No!
I feel ashamed. Let me do that right now. I want to see
Oh, Jesus, tap dancing Christ. I guess I should play Smash Brothers because people are actually coming and not seeing Smash Brothers.
Yeah, please play Melee.
That's how you
maybe...
fucking trick me into this shit.
Alright, I'll play Melee. I'll play
maybe
Melee.
You should play 64 with me.
That's too much work. I gotta go. I'm literally going. Like, if I wasn't going off in like a little bit, I would play. But I gotta go to bed soon. Because my bum ass has to go to work and actually make money! Which.
Thank you so much.
Saying, like,
you're my
oh, thanks, Postal! Aren't you late to the party, aren't you?
He literally said.
I didn't even know.
Postal just. Wait, hold on. Postal? He just followed? No! No!
I'm gonna take that voice clip and just make it something.
Yeah, make a meme out of it.
No!
No! Oh, what a magical night.
Sorry.
No!
Remember that emoji that I put in the server where it's just like my fucking face, and it's the one that says nigga what.
And ghosts use that. When,
when I saw that, I was just like, yes, before I used my face.
You told me in the baby aisle at 5 a.m. That sounds like me. I told you that in a baby aisle. I swear to God, you're going to be a coworker, and I'm going to see you at work, and I'm going to be like, huh.
So you watch my Twitch stream.
You're like, fuck, man, I didn't know you watched my shit. Goddamn.
Why did I turn black?
Fuck at the baby aisle again.
Who knows?
Postal, why did I turn black? Why did I turn super ratchet? Can you explain that? Because that's what I want to know. Why did I just suddenly sound incredibly ratchet?
So how do you want them to impersonate you? Like, what do you want it to sound like?
I left.
I want you to just go the entire day.
I don't know if you're being serious or not, Chelsea. I'm getting... Watch, I probably know who you actually are. I just am drawing it complete blank. Also, I need to close the fucking browser window so fucking Melee actually functions properly. Because Jesus, tap-dancing Christ.
I forgot, Bozo. Akuma also taunted you and punched you in the head when you tried to...
Yeah,
I forgot about that. He taunted. And then... I've never seen a computer do that.
Oh, computer? That was computer?
Yeah, yes, dude.
Oh, that's amazing.
The computer low forward uppercut super. When he fell, he taunted and that he tried to jump over him.
That computer was on point.
That's exactly fucking why. That's why I wasn't getting Marvel Infinite either. You know what? Actually, I think he kind of dodged a bullet with that one.
But he was in Street Fighter V.
He is now, but it took him so long.
Why did I jump into my own fucking bomb?
So, I forgot that Frazzy Fazbear subscribed to me on YouTube.
Excuse you? The Faz Fez?
No, Fazbear.
Yeah, the Faz Fez.
Yes.
Yes. This is not my hell to die on. Why would I battle
why
this
would
man?
You run into the bomb.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Yeah, I tried to jump. Like, I was like, oh, okay.
He ran right into it. Like, he didn't jump or nothing. He just walked into it.
Listen, I only kicked Smash players out of my sci-fi club. I didn't play them.
You didn't beat them. You never.
I wanted to beat them with a hammer. Because they were so fucking annoying and they tried to take over my whole fucking club room back in college. And this motherfucker would always lie to me about what he was going to do in the club room. And then I would end up seeing him play Smash. He's like, oh, hold on now.
Yeah, oh, God. I swear to you, this is nothing.
Postal Pizza, I was talking about this earlier. This man was so desperate that he brings a CRTV into the fucking cafeteria of the fucking college.
I don't have a lounge you can just bring that into?
They eventually formed their own thing, and they got another room on the campus to do their fucking Smash shit. Because I wanted variety in my club room, and not just every single Smash player from the campus in my room taking it over.
He's like, hey, man.
I don't think that you were doing that move wrong. The frames are a little bit off. you didn't up smash soon enough. you need to do down forward smash into a...
He's like, you know, you can do this into this.
I don't care.
Yeah, when I was,
I'm not when trying I to say that campus. The Smash community is trash.
I won't actively say that. I just think that
they're way better than Dragon Ball Z FighterZ's community.
Oh, I bet they are. They weigh into every other community and judge upon them. Because they're so amazing. They're so great that they get support from Nintendo.
I've never seen a community for an anime fighting game that big in a very long time.
Do you what so many Postal, why do you doubt the power of Dragon Ball? Even when it was supposed to be dead, even when it was supposed to be dead, you had rumors of Dragon Ball AF. Which, fun fact, the guy that created Dragon Ball AF is now the manga artist for Super.
Is he really?
Yes, and he's a character designer for Super, so he actually legit got a job. It's amazing. You know, there are some people in my circle that actually don't remember the rumors of AF.
I remember that shit.
I remember it too. I thought it was legit.
It was like another Broly that was a good guy.
Yeah, there's one dude that was like, I'm Goku's other son.
And he talked exactly like that.
Fucking Zycor.
Now wear all your lucky charms.
Is that his name?
Your lucky charms.
I remember he wore green.
Yeah, green. He had like a weird mustache.
Weird mustache. Was he fucking Dick Dastardly in a lime green attire? What the fuck?
Well, Tails is streaming. What is he streaming? Overwatch, okay.
He should be playing.
Yo, like man, that. They need to bring back this stage. Fucking Great Bay is. I love Great Bay. I thought it was a really cool.
I don't know. I keep thinking about the tournament and how they would like hate that so much.
Well, fuck them.
I know you hate them, but
that's, no, because
part of the reason.
No, I'm not. Well, they shouldn't be part of the reason. Like, Smash Brothers is fun, and also just have your tournament stages that you like. Like, actually, shut up with that noise. Like, I get it. Smash Brothers is not supposed to be serious.
It's not supposed to be, but
it's not supposed to be.
It.
Yeah, but don't.
It turned into it so
yeah,
fast.
But don't try to force that down the developers' throats, because they don't want any of it, and they're not gonna listen to you.
There's nothing they can do about it now. It's their fault for making a fun game. They made the fun game, and people are like, "What happens if we turn the items off? And then if we just play like this?"
That's fine. Like, you know,
suck.
like
this game is meant for families.
No, because the first time I knew it was like,
here's the thing. I have no problem with the community trying to turn a game competitive, but when you try to start like trying to tell the developers what they should and shouldn't do, that's where it's like, shut up.
That's absolutely.
The game wasn't supposed to be competitive. Stop trying to force it to be competitive.
Yeah, it was actually just a fucking party game. Like,
yeah,
Smash,
that's what it was supposed to be. That's what it's supposed to be. That's supposed to be competitive.
I mean, so, I can't blame them for wanting, like, character patches, but, like, stuff within it, no.
Well, Smash Bros. Wii U was getting patches.
Yeah, that was getting patches, but
yeah,
I don't blame them for patches.
Thank you, I am a clown.
I blame them for patches, but, like, oh.
The Wii U one was getting patches.
I know, but like I said, I don't blame them for patches. I just don't want them to, like, just turn the game into something else, because...
And they're not.
You know what? You know when...
They're not listening to that community. They're just trying to get money off of them. They're trying to get free... They'll use the
community... That was fan support, though.
Yeah.
DLC was fan support, but, like, if it gets to a point where Smash is, like, they start taking stuff out...
They're not. They're not.
When it gets...
Oh, they never take stuff out.
Here's the thing. They're going to use the Smash community as free advertisement. That's all. That's it. We'll give you a trailer at Evo. That's it. We'll let you come on stage at some, like, Nintendo things. And then Reggie will tell you that he has a real job.
I remember that shit.
Oh, right there.
He told me.
Well, I work to grow a company 24 hours a day. You just sit on your couch and try to be competitive on a game that's not competitive.
I mean,
your body is ready for Doritos.
Your body's ready for Doritos.
What? I don't get it. Everybody's always ready for Doritos.
It's always ready for Doritos. Everybody's body is ready for Doritos.
some motherfucking shit would have said just for eating some Doritos.
Hey, look! Smash community, look! Look at this combo! Oh no, I dropped it. Oh man, I dropped it. Look at these frames! Look at these frames! Hi, Jose.
I've been, like, fresh sponging my hair the entire goddamn day.
Moving around. I forgot that was even a thing.
It helps you get curls in your head.
Look at all these wave dashes.
It does. I'm
look
just
at these
saying.
Wave dashes. Am I doing the wave dash? Am I doing it? Am I doing it? Am I doing Wobble Cobble? Wobble Cobble?
Because that was like two or three.
I tried to practice how to do wave dashes. That shit's so hard.
Yeah, it actually is pretty hard.
So now it's just like this game. They turned this game into like one of the most technical things I've ever seen.
Like, I like melee, but
you know, props to them for turning it into that. I'll give them props for turning it into that.
I know the FGC doesn't like that they're trying to make this, and it's kind of not in terms of like how it's built, because there's combos and stuff like that, but there's no like.
Hey, I respect what they're doing on. I respect what they're doing on Project M. Like actually building a game within a game, like Mugen.
It made another game down like that. Like, it made it competitive. Just fucking Halo.
They're also trying to change some stuff in the FGC, which is kind of annoying.
Like, what, the Smash community?
Yeah, they were trying to change things like how the tournament settings would work at Evo and.
That's what I hate, because they all, because like out of any community in like in fighting, like they try to like go in and dig their little claws into shit. That's what I don't like about them.
Like that's why for a while Smash wasn't at Evo, because they were trying so hard to push in, but like, they just didn't let the game go in like how other games have to.
Another thing that I'll give the Smash community, they actually have some of the best like announcers for their tournaments.
Oh yeah, their announcers are super fucking hype. I fucking love their announcers. They're great.
Yeah, Falco.
Their commentators, oh my god, they're fucking great.
Like,
their commentators
great.
Are great, but I don't like how they treat people. Like honestly,
some of them are shitbags.
There are decent human beings in the community, but most of them are shitbags.
Like being around, like I've been around some of it. It's like, yo, y'all be treating people like dirt because they don't play a video game. Like, yo, you play a video game.
Oh my god, dude!
Like that weird, like elitist mentality for like fucking Smash for some reason.
So
I think, like Smash is really fun, but when you get to the point where it's just
I didn't forget about
this
you, baby.
Over here, didn't do this combo. I'm just like.
Okay.
I don't like elitists in anything. Like elitists, I don't like elitists in anything. Like
yeah.
I play competitive sports and
dude,
I've been playing fighting games
in
tournaments.
In my
so annoying.
In my sci-fi club, like I was playing a game with one of them, and they were like, "Man, why can't you be? Why aren't you good at this? Like why? Like?" And I looked at them as like, "What the fuck? I just played you in a fun game. I'm not trying to fucking beat you, dick." Like,
Jesus,
get the fuck out of here.
Like, I come back from a game like a month, but not playing this day and know I play a game.
Like,
I get
you can go ahead and be a loser.
This day and know I get a message like, dude, you need to go back and practice. Bitch, I ain't played this game in a month.
Nor do I care to do so, sir.
I've never seen somebody beat me, and then, like, I remember in 3S Online when I had that, I was playing a Sean player, and he beat me. But he got mad at how I played, even though he won, which I didn't know that was a thing. So,
why'd you lose, though? Sean's like the best character.
He didn't tell me. He didn't say why'd you lose. He's like, why are you playing? Like, what did he say? He said I was turtling with a charge character. I mean, if you know how charge characters work, I kind of have to.
Okay, what the fuck else am I supposed to do?
Oh my god.
Like, what am I actually supposed to do? Am I supposed to just fucking stand there?
Are you fucking kidding me? He accused me of turtling.
Character, damn it.
That's stupid. That's stupid.
And then.
Just fucking grab? I can do that.
He told me.
I can grab you all the time. I can make you go grab if you want me to do that.
Yeah, I could hungry box an infinite combo you.
And he told me I was trash at the game, so.
And you're trash at life, friend. See ya.
I was like, okay.
We'll see who wins in the long run.
I was like, we can run this lobby real quick. I'll do that really quick. I beat him like 3-1. And he was then he started crying because he was like, if this is ranked, you wouldn't beat me. I'm like, are you sure about that?
Like, if it was ranked, if it was prime match, you wouldn't beat me.
Yeah, because he beat me in ranked. And then
it was one main menu.
I was like, it's a main menu.
there's one time, like, I was playing Undernight with this dude, right?
Yeah.
And this dude, he was talking mad shit. He was over here like, it's like, yeah, I could beat Will. Yeah, I could beat him. Yeah, I could beat his ass. And I'm just sitting here, I'm just like,
foolish mortal.
So like when he played me, like I was noticing something very consistent when I was playing against him. What he never fucking blocked. So I definitely took advantage of that.
Yeah, you did.
Like, you know what?
Yeah,
I'm gonna keep hitting him. He's not gonna block it, so I'm gonna keep hitting him.
I get it, Jose. I get it. You're watching my stream, and for some reason, you named yourself Chelsea. I get it. It's you. I love you. How is Nia? God damn it.
I love the extra added God damn it.
Alright, well, I gotta be at work tomorrow, so I'm about to outro this. I'll stay on for a little bit after, but let me just quick outro this stream.